Hi guys, good morning. I'm here in a car. I'm waiting with my relatives and I don't want to waste my time, so I want to make a vlog for you today. Let's talk about business brand or branding. This is one of the most important part of having a business. You know why? Because people will recognize you because of your brand. People will buy from you because of your brand. Other businesses will respect you and treat you well if your business brand or branding is on point and always at high level. We have this thing about branding that we need to understand. You need these tips for your brand to grow. For me, my first tip is be consistent. That's always number one for me because people tend to change. People tend to overthink branding. As in the fish industry, our brand represents affordable, fresh, and quality fish. That's the brand that we are imposing. And we stick with our name, Kilo Fish. We did not change it. All the things that we are using, we try to put the name Kilo Fish. That's consistency. Second, having a business, you need a very good brand. Look at Ferrari cars. If you think of Ferrari, what is their branding? Their branding is the red color Ferrari cars and that logo, the horse logo. What is the meaning of a horse? It represents a fast, strong character, horses. So that's their brand. For us, Kilo Fish, we stick to it that we offer quality, affordable, and fresh fish. The next idea that I will share to you is branding is different from marketing. Marketing, these are the things that you need to do for you to sell your items like sales, promos, and discounts. Those are marketing. That's why they are called marketing strategy. Do not interchange marketing with branding. Branding is a thing that you do for people to recognize your business. For us, we use the 8-letter word Kilo Fish and the red and white color theme for our business. That's branding. For my last tip about branding is this is just my idea. If you are doing things on your business, do it 110%. Always strive to improve yourself. Like for example, if you are cleaning your store because your business represents cleanliness as your brand, do it 110%. Make it cleaner and better than the other competitors. That's why people will remember, oh, your business, this kind of business is always clean. That's why I will go there, I will eat there. That's one type of branding. For example, look at those giant businesses like fast food chains, McDonald's, KFC. One thing that represents their brand is cleanliness. That helps them to gain customers. So that's it for me guys. I think this will be a quick video. I just want to share to you some things that I know about branding. And I hope that this video can give you some ideas about branding. Thank you. And salute.